one wasn't enough. So, if I'm using my shield, and I press the left button on the D-pad, it swaps my gauntlet, but any further presses of it, it will only swap between the different, between the different blast modes on it. Right now, I am pressing the right button on the D-pad. I'm pressing the down button on the D-pad and the up button on the D-pad. Notice something? I am not switching to my shield at all. I have to press Y. Why do I have a rapid button for my gauntlet, but not for my shield? Oh. Alright, game? You kinda lost points there. You definitely lost a few points with me there. Everybody's easy enough to punch through because I can just keep trading blows with them. Get out of here! Alright, let's try this again. Have enough magic to Does magic regenerate over time or something? Also, what happened to the guy that was here?
Mighty Antennas, my research is over. I dare to claim that this gauntlet does only one thing, but it does it rather well. It eats hatred like a hungry lion and spits it out like a dragon spits fire. Its bearer can wield it like a horrible weapon, but his soul must not be pure. A shattered soul will make the most of it.
Right, so we have a gauntlet built entirely out of soul. Confirmed banned item for League of Legends, then. Man, that game has changed since I last got on. I've been on League of Legends in ages, and I decided to stop by the wiki just to see how things were looking. Argot is now a completely different character than what I last played as him. And there's like a billion other characters. Welcome to Iceland. Oh, wait. Wait, no, I think that's backwards. I think, isn't Iceland actually, like, really, really just green and, like, flat?
Where is it?
Where is what?
Back off. This doesn't concern you. They're liars and worse besides. Not only did they steal my family valuables, but they've hidden the pathway.
This is a monastery, no women allowed.
You sure those friars stole from you? I've always taken them for bookworms, not lifters.
Don't be a fool. The men in here are just as twisted and corrupt as the people outside. I bet Antanas, this savior, allows it. They've bled the villagers dry over the years. They think people forget that the truth gets buried with the bodies they helped create. But they're wrong. I know what they did.
Pathway.
A door to places otherwise unreachable. Places that hold secrets, and secrets hold power.
There's a very angry guy behind you.
I was on my radar when the Rogar appeared out of nowhere.
Why are you so sure it's still here?
It's in the Book of Lineage, and the book does not lie.
Alright.
This is a monastery. No women allowed.
No criminals allowed either, but here you are. If it's to be an Inquisition, tell me about that constellation on your ugly face. I thought not. Let's both keep our secrets.
Sassy. All right.
I must go.
Suit yourself.
So... and just keep boosting up as much power as I can. More strength! Excellent. Now, there's something else that we have. We can use another weapon. Whoa. How did I miss this thing? Thank you. requires only 9 strength, but it's like 41 damage. That's crazy. Alright. But see, this is me we're playing as. Oh, that is horribly slow. That is painfully slow. Am I sure that I have all the strength requirements? It says I have all the strength requirements. That is nasty. You know what? Let's just go with the axe. Oh, that's horrible.
Watch out! There are some freaks on your side of the gate!
Thanks, lady. I kind of figured that on my own. Yeah. You show that guy. That thing. Going on here. no fair. See, it's like he doesn't follow up anything. I mean, if he were to follow up that with some kind of other attack, that'd be a little challenging to try and do. Fight? I can't tell. I killed the commander. It really wasn't that hard of a fight. Take that. And I think there's something here. Something here, but I guess I was sorely mistaken. Right, well, I'm gonna go back, save at the checkpoint, run out of breath on the way there. You got three guesses to, you know, the types of builds that I do. I mean, yeah, sure, I could invest in something like magic, but, you know. More about that sweet, sweet strength power. All this other stuff. Deception. Oh, okay, these are just the three magic branches. So on that note, I'm gonna head and call it a recording. So, hope everybody enjoyed the set, and I'll see everybody else next time, when we'll probably take out a big, meaty chunk of Tim Mead. Sir Gekhoff is signing out. Ciao.